Join Kay Ivey, Alabama's 54th governor, as we approach her 100th day in office.
Our children are our future. Our teachers mold our children and thus our future.
When it comes to education, Governor Ivey believes with a strong start, you can build the foundation for a strong finish. In her first 100 days, she has led efforts to strengthen our state's education system, from bolstering our nationally recognized pre-K program to reinforcing continued growth in our 2- and 4-year colleges and universities, all to ensure that every Alabamian gets the opportunity to succeed.
Student education for us in Alabama is sort of the heartbeat of our great state.
To have a 21st century workforce, we've got to have a 21st century education system.
And education is the fabric of who we are.